rainy and cold Friday morning, but this is the last Walmart that has the stock yet this week. So we're gonna go see. So he hasn't stocked yet. This is what we're waiting on.